It's the Easter baby. It's the Easter baby 1A syndrome.
Here's a son. I want to say it's about 4 or something. About 5 or 4 or 10. 4 or 10. Regular. This more. Here's a big cloud from. Or shadow. Dark cloud, though. There's just towers. That was causing the shadows. So. We're not actually A's. We are A's of A1A. Yes. Way out that way, okay? So. We're actually in high school, right? We're actually on the north side of Avenida. And this is, Isla Verde. No, we're on the north side of all these towers. On the south side, you have, you know, sun! You know, that's cool, right? This is your sun. This is the shadow. Oh, so there you go again. I talk about on the, you know, you're paying, you know, max $400,000 or $500,000 maximum, more like a maximum of $400,000 on the west side of A1A in anywhere in Florida, but even like expensive ones, you're like, you know, Sunny Isles Beach, Miami Beach, on that west side of A1A, or Collins Avenue, all the way up. And on the other side, you have at least $1 million, at least. You're seeing, you know, properties going for 10, 15, 25 million. So. But you guess what? His son pretty much expires at, right here, probably about 3:30 or so.